Hey guys, what is going on? My name is Infinite here, and we are going to be showing you guys how to do the playthrough both. Now, you guys know I made a video on this a while back about playthrough both and how I wish it would come back. Well, my prayers have finally been answered. So what you are going to want to do is you are going to want to come over to your sidebar on the left-hand side and come down to all settings. And then we'll come down to, display and sound. So we got video output, volume, and audio output. So you want to go to audio output. Nope, wait, my bad. Volume, sorry about that. Volume, you want to go to volume. And on this party chat output, you want to make sure it is set to headset and speakers. So this will allow it to play through the headset as well as through your speakers. Now, if you play on a TV or a computer monitor like I do that doesn't have any speakers, that's still okay. As long as it's going through your Elgato, it does recognize that the sound is going through it. It's just not coming out. And then also to make sure that you guys have everything correctly set up, I just want to make sure that you guys have everything. If you use a Astro A40 mix amp, this is how I have my stuff set up so I get the best sound quality possible through my headset. And you should be able to hear all of your friends through party chat through the speakers and the headset as well. So now when you're recording a video, you should be able to hear both sides of the conversation, yours, as in you're doing a live commentary, and your friends. So I hope this helped you guys figure out, and hopefully it answered a lot of prayers for you guys that out there on Xbox One that like to make videos with friends, and now you finally can. Also, quick tip, make sure you turn down some of the game volume on some of the games you're playing, like Call of Duty, because the sound blasts from the guns and the explosions and all the other chaotic noise that happens in a Call of Duty match will drown out your friends' voices. So if you want to edit some of those, you can go to the sound mixer and the chat mixer and turn everything up. You know how I have my sound mixer here, it'll balance the sound between the apps. And then the chat mixer, it won't reduce, you know, when someone's talking, it won't reduce any of the sound. So basically, you have the sound, the voice sound coming from the chat of your friends will be about the same as the volume coming from the game. But you still want to make sure you balance it out. So, since it will all be in one recording, you might want to turn down some of the volume in some of the games. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope this helped you guys out a lot. Remember to follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Like, comment, subscribe. And until next time, guys, let your life be infinite. I'll talk to you guys later.